two world wars, a pause, widespread misery and disorder, with far-reaching effects.
Right, hold on.
The globe in them, and they continue to control the international political center and the security council.
Give you one guess who they're talking about.
Do these arrogant powers really have the competence and ability to run or govern the world? Or is it acceptable
now, what's this?
That they call themselves as the sole defenders of freedom, democracy, and human rights?
See that? Now we're going to go back and rewind it. It goes a bit quiet there. And that comes back. Okay. It's supposed to be live. Now let's go back. There it is again. That. What is that? Anyone else recognize that? I'm sure that says FO. Just one more time.
Themselves as the sole defenders of freedom, democracy, and human rights.
Very strange. And that's straight off the box. There's no editing. Don't blame me.